ladies and gentlemen, the Val Dunigan Show.
Sing a song, make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Come on, sing a song.
The Brady Bunch Hour, starring Lawrence Henderson and Robert Reed. Maureen McCormick and Barry Williams. Gary Michelle and Chris Knight. And Susan Olsen and Mike Lookinlass.
Want a hubba hubba here?
I
say this line is good.
Did you set your in focus for that shot?
Let's check the guitar one more time.
All right, is the announcer in the announce booth?
That crazy cheer they carry.
Ah, my choreographer got
10
and 9.
All right, stand by, Lenny.
8.
Okay, stand 7. By,
okay, get Dick
6,
on this mark. Dick's ready.
5. 4.
Okay, now it's ready. Dick's ready.
2.
Coming
1.
To you now.
Cue music.
Tonight, November 8, 1978, live from the NBC studios in Burbank, California, it's Dick Clark's Live Wednesday. Starring Milton Berle, Steve Allen, David Steinberg, a birthday salute to Mickey Mouse, illusionist Moolah, a salute to 15 years of the Rolling Stones hits, a visit with Pinky Lee, special guest star Aretha Franklin, with a special appearance by Tom Jones.
Presenting Susan Anton. Guests this evening are Billy Crystal, Bill Conti, and the Walter Painter Dancers.
The study of law is something new and unfamiliar to most of you, unlike any other schooling that you have ever known before.
First years are hard years, much more than we know. With good friends to love us, we'll feel every blow. Stay open to all things unknown and new. And one day we'll all say, hey, look, we've come through. Hey, look, we've come through. And one day we'll all say, hey, look, we've come through. The first year.
yourselves the law, but I train your minds. You come in here with a skull full of mush, and if you survive, you leave thinking like a lawyer.